Successor and predecessors. The successor of a number is the number that comes just after it. It is obtained by adding 1 to the number. Example 1. The successor of 283,408 is 283,408 plus 1 equals 283,409. The successor of 480,299 is 480,299 plus 1 equals 480,300. The predecessor of a number is the number that comes just before it. It is obtained by subtracting 1 from the number. Example 2. The predecessor of 283,408 is 283,408 minus 1 equals 283,407. The predecessor of 480,299 is 480,299 minus 1 equals 480,298.